This game is built for controller. It literally is. I mean, I know it's always been sort of a controller game. It felt like they, especially with Modern Warfare 2019 and Warzone, it felt like there was kind of a nice, like in the beginning of Verdansk, there was a nice happy balance between controller and mouse and keyboard, you know? Where like everyone could just kind of blend in and have a good time. It's pretty obvious that controller is absolutely a dominating input in this game. It's insane.